Good morning. This is Aksharavani News Bulletin. I am Ashwar. Today's headline: sharp increase in COVID-19 cases in Kerala with 62 on Saturday. Today, Eid al-Fitr. Inter districts travel permitted in Kerala. Our party meeting on Wednesday to evaluate COVID-19 prevention activities in Kerala. Indigo to operate at services to Kerala from Gulf countries. College to reopen on June 1. Online classes to be held. Lockdown service creating more loss for KSRTC Kerala 6. Help from center. Heavy rain likely in Kerala on next 5 days. Yellow alert issued in various districts. News bulletin is over. Thank you.